I'm just saying, don't come at me like that. You never come at a man's gaming card, unless it's Zain or Hbox's. Because you gotta have a gaming card to have someone come at your gaming card. And just because you're a professional gamer doesn't mean you're a gamer. And I know you're thinking, well, what the fuck makes you a gamer? And you either know or you don't. You're either gaming or you're not. I'm gaming every day of my life. Gaming! Gaming!